Two more games for Seven Sprokets, and out they pop. This is going to be a humdinger, as the inside line is Thomas Peters. On his outside is Jensen High and High, and putting the big pedals. He gets to the front. Peters going to lock himself in that two spot. The popping out in the three is going to be the 84 machine. Augustus Mitchell got himself into the three. Nice bit of riding there. Put the block on by one of the underwriters. That was Nate Phillips. Got himself up into the three. So that shuffled Augustus Mitchell to four. But the front runner, he's led this one from day to day. The 47-47 machine. Jensen High and Takabau, young fella. Thomas Peters.